1969, the whole world was holding their breath to see one man take the first step on the moon, saying the famous words, "That's one step for a man, one giant leap for mankind." The first man on the moon was a fact. But wait, how did we come so far? The Cold War. During this non-violent war between the Soviet Union and America, a space race began, a race to the moon. The Soviet Union was good. They had Sputnik 1, the first satellite to orbit Earth, the dog Laika as the first animal to orbit Earth. Sadly, he didn't survive. The Soviet Union actually never intended to. So the Americans came with the ape Ham, the first animal to return after orbiting the Earth. But then, the worst thing happened to the United States. The Soviet Union brought Yuri Gagarin as the first human in space. The Americans had to react. They brought Alan Shepard to space as the first American, but they were second, so it didn't count. But the ultimate goal hasn't been achieved yet. Before this decade is out, we will put a man on the moon. A lot more money went to the NASA, and three astronauts were chosen to write history. Neil Armstrong to be the first on the moon, Buzz Aldrin to be second, while Michael Collins was orbiting the moon. That's how a small step caused a giant leap of mankind. But enough about the man. What about the first woman on the moon? Well, there haven't been one. In the last 47 years, 12 men stood on the moon, but not a single woman. Sounds pretty strange, doesn't it? So ladies, there's still hope for us to be the first woman on the moon. See you on the moon.